We're taking a trip down the Boardman River in Grand Traverse County just after the first snow of the season for tonight's Northern Michigan from above.